The circulatory system. Circulation is the movement of blood and it carries nutrients and oxygen all the blood body. Heart moves blood to all the parts of our body. Blood vessels are tubes which transport blood to all the parts of our body. Arteries are the blood vessels which carry blood away the heart. Veins are the blood vessels which carry blood into the heart. Capillaries are tiny blood vessels which connect arteries to veins. Pulmonary circulation is the movement of blood between the heart and the lungs. Blood leaves the heart through the pulmonary arteries and goes through the lungs. In the lungs, the blood absorbs oxygen and releases carbon dioxide. The blood returns to the heart through the pulmonary veins. Systemic circulation is the movement of blood to the rest of the body. Blood with oxygen from the lungs leaves the heart through the aorta. Finally, it returns to the heart through the vena cava. This is my video. I hope you understand and you like it. Bye bye.